Hello everybody, and welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video. What? Okay. Today I'm actually hoping to kind of go exploring. What are these doing? I'm clearly doing something. This one's glitched or something. Okay. This one's doing all this iron. So, what should I do with it? I'll go up and find out where this spider is. Yeah, I'm now gonna start roaming away off to a new area, which is actually going to be really cool. I have now actually come up with an idea of what the backstory for what's happening here and why Steven, if you don't know, is this guy, what Steven's doing. He is here to actually make this place more inhabitable for the rest of my old island, which actually at the moment aren't immensely too far back. So I'm not sure whereabouts we'll go. There's a few areas down there. If I remembered, I buried my map and my sword's broken without making any noise. There you go. Give me that. So, wait. Is that a building? It's a well. I might go take a look. I'm gonna need to get like some extra wool or something, so I can have a bed in kind of each area. Okay. I think what I'm gonna do is I might head off. Out of where? That way towards the area I just found. That well, I want to see what's there, so I'll probably sprint over there. But I'm planning to head towards more of an area I went last episode. Wait, seriously, which episode is this? It's not like episode 2, is it? Is it? No, it's episode 3 or something like that. Wow, this is taking forever. Well, I'll wander over there and take a look what is over in that direction. Jump. Need to tell me when he jumps correctly. Damn. This is actually a really secret house. Like, oh yeah. Again, guys, what actually Steven's going to do here? He's like the builder out of the what was it? DHT, wasn't it? I'm just talking to myself, guys. Well, technically, I always am. Come on, yay. Basically, I'm kind of saying that did I call the group DHT, Dimensional Hero Team? I think I did. I would have fallen if that was a bigger gap. Why does all the grass here look dead? Got some sugarcane down there, so we got a lake. Cool, it's quite nice. I swear sometimes when you're sprinting and jumping, it sounds like there's someone else running with you. The game just starts glitching on when who's running and when. I love the way I turn on natural structures and it gives me these. Like, there's gotta be a village here somewhere. I can see actually some desert islands down there. Could be useful. I don't have like a map or anything to open up. So, let's do little islands. This is more gonna be like an uninhabited area. Well, this is the idea of this area, it's gonna be uninhabited. Even though, like, the rest of the map will eventually become basically cities or kind of castles, which will, you know, look and kind of match in with, you know, basically they're meant to look kind of like there's an actual civilization here, but they keep away from that desert. Kind of this desert doesn't really get touched as well as that mountain. This kind of whole area basically stays just untouched. Oh my word. Okay, I thought I was falling down there. Good thing I ain't. I need your meat. Where did it go? I think this is the cow. You gotta time all your hits correctly after get it. I'm just gonna go. Now, I know pigs die in 2 hits. I'm just gonna eat this. That'll do. Okay, wait, let me try and get this angle correct. Never mind. There we go. I'm gonna need this XP for later on. Now, where is me home? It is somewhere around here. There are like two holes in the ground, so it makes it sometimes hard to find out which hole I'm meant to be falling down. Alright, so there's nothing over there. I need this last bit of iron. If anything, I might just leave it and just go and wander off. I'll probably leave some stuff here. So, I don't exactly know what I will leave. I'll just leave the rest of like the 4, 13, whatever. What can I leave? I am going to leave that. No, I don't need to leave that. I'm going to leave these seeds, these flowers. I'll take this and this, as well as that. And I'll leave the rest here. Oh, wait, I need this axe, though. So I don't have an axe. It's going to be very useful later on. So, done that, I can put silverware as well as take some wool. Do I have any wool? No, so I may not be able to sleep tonight. That would be immensely bad. I'll just take the bed. Leave the gravel. Leave the wool. Well, I'll take the wool with me. And that should do. I have enough to make a bow. Okay, that'll do. Right, now, this bed. I'll put some stuff in my inventory. I might as well just cheat. That's probably not going to do anything. And quickly build myself a new axe. How do I build an axe? It's like that and that, yeah. There we go, right. I went a bit too far. Now then, Sir Stephen, let's just leave this home and go claim an area for the city. I hope each city I could actually make very unique to each other, like have unique ideas and unique things. Like certain areas may be slightly better for certain things. And then by like the very end of the series have like minecart tracks leading to each one. This place will have changed a lot. So whereabouts am I going? It's a nice flowery area right there, but I'm, well, when I say right there, I sort of walked past it. I'm now going the complete considering. It's like right down there? Yeah. I think so, right. I'm side jumping this mountain. I was not expecting to see that. Right. I am heading over there? Head towards this kind of swampy plainland area. So first of all, gotta actually manage to get down this mountain safely. Awesome. Died of full damage. See, I didn't kill it. So what exactly is in is this area over here? This place actually looks really nice. Whoa! This is Ventura. You never say this is like the Red Flower Army. There are a lot of red flowers here. To be honest, there's a lot of flowers everywhere. Whoa, I am not touching this area. I wonder what I should call this. The flower garden. They're everywhere. It's like an invasion. Here's the swamp. There's a sheep there. See if it's oak wood, it should be useful for building a starter house, I suppose. Obviously, I kind of want to move a little distance away. How about moving? Over towards this mountain, you can actually put maybe literally bring the town round to this area. It's a big kind of plains area next to swamp and all that. I will build a wall around this because I know that there are a lot of stuff which go on it. In swamps. It looks like a meteor hit there or something. It's just like a big kind of ditch. Is that what it's called? Ditch. I think so. So we'll move to the top of this kind of thing. This area. try and build a little house out of the surrounding wood. And then, yeah, I just noticed that. Cool! Wait, is that... No, I thought it was clay for a bit. Oh, I cannot see a thing. It's beak. And it's beak. Okay, so we got some pumpkins down there, so... As a beginning... Obviously, there's a lot of... I have a lot of stone, so if I can just build, like, the starter base... Come on. I'm really good at climbing mountains. Oh, nope, and hip, yay! So, this could be like the holy. Oh no! Forest fire! Wait, that area looks really familiar. I swear I recognize that. No, can't be. I'm just sitting here, just watching this thing burn. You know, I really want to head over there. Right, remember this place. Wait, can I just do this? No, I can set my spawn point, I think. Set world spawn point. It's not actually changing my spawn point, is it? Set mine. Set player spawn point. So that should mean if I die, I respawn up there. Oh my word, running across the trees. It's like parkour kind of thing. I have to actually upload a video on me and George's 5 minutes of learning actually how to do parkour by watching a video off the internet of someone who plays video games. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, well, I'm here. I just realised I'm standing right over the area. Okay, well, as I can see, this area just kind of... The lava spawned after the wood and just came and basically destroyed everything. This fire is getting really close to me. I should move. I'm gonna just stand here. Oh my word, this is actually kind of scary. I know at any point I could just literally move away. But really, I'm not too worried, because look, there's a load of water right there. It says fire to me, I'm completely fine. And literally the fire just goes straight out. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Just eating some meat here. Don't mind me, I'm full. I was looking at my health bar for some reason. I love the way I walk around holding a sword. We're like ready for anything. Okay, let's go back. I don't really want to try and see if that actually worked. Okay, woods are spooky. There we go, main conclusion of the episode. Woods are spooky. It's Columbus Mountain again. Oh, hang on. No, never mind. I thought that might have been a quicker route. No, there's nothing that. I'm standing here. There. Ta-da. Shoot. Don't fall backwards. Yay. 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 Let's do this. We're gonna level up. I feel like I should be getting XP for doing that. Okay, so... This isn't too bad an area, I suppose, to build a house. Switch to my shovel. Flatten out this area. I now thought of names to call that tree. I'm just thinking, kind of, almost like saying, you know, it's almost like the Whiterun tree. So it's like the only tree in like the whole of Whiterun. If anyone watches my Skyrim series, you'd probably know about Whiterun and the tree. At the minute, I've recently finished that quest, which I had to do with that tree and having to revive it. I swear, there's something still left. I can still just see that area burning down there. All those trees are touching. I should do something about that. I could survive. How I deal with forest fires. It'll live for now. Flatten out this area. And go head back over. Yeah, in a minute. This is my brother. Just a sec. It's dinner, just a sec. I'm gonna kill this guy. Ah, shoot. Do I have any spares? Yay! I do. Get it. And I pressed the wrong button. Never mind. There's a bit of stone, which I was actually hoping to get, because obviously you want this thing to look kind of like a royal house. So I suppose every time I try to make this, this would be like my next main focus. So basically just build a tower or something like that. So before I leave, I turn the house into a tower. A massive tower, which will basically be the tallest part of the whole place. Then, yeah, and then when I leave, I change it into a... It's becoming night, isn't it? Oh, shoot. I can sleep on the top of here, but I think I need to go stop that fire now. I don't know, what stops fire? Water? I brought a bucket. See, I have become... Not become. I came prepared, and I'm going to... Leap of faith! Ah, shoot! Oh, that just fired. Hit! Yeah, not doing well. Don't do that, guys. If you're trying to stop a forest fire, don't jump from the top of a mountain, just hoping to land in water and survive. Oh, great, it's getting dark. I need to break through these leaves to get up here, to get up onto these tops. I'm coming! Ah, shoot, I'm gonna die. I will not die. I will make it and save this. Oh, wait, it stopped, hasn't it? I ran all this way, and it stopped, hasn't it? Well, I don't want to jump down just to make sure. There's a lava stop moving. Shoot, that's lava. And there we go. Well done. Okay, so that tree is just going to burn away. Oh, my word. Can I sleep up here? I've just realized that. Can I actually do this? Oh, I still need to see. No, no, no. You are not denying me this. You are not denying me this. I am sleeping here tonight. There. Ha! Tricked you. Okay, let's go. Where did I spawn? I spawned up here. Nope, my bed. Ah, no, there's a burning skeleton. Don't mind me! I'm just walking on casually on top of a tree. Shouldn't actually be possible. What dimension are we in? Yeah. 06. That's not a very useful name, Steven. But that's what it says on the chip. I don't care what it says on the chip, but give it a name. No, okay, you know, off camera I'll think of a name. While I'm building. Seriously, how am I so good at climbing up these mountains? These are like vertical jumps I'm doing. Okay, right. So now we flatten out this area. All we need to do is try and sprint over to the area to speed this up. Okay. Just do this. Because, yeah, I was thinking about building on top of this mountain because you can literally build something underneath it. So obviously I have a nicer floor. I could literally just build the house right on this area. So I need a tree. Well, not really a tree. I need wood. Right, so that's the area flattened out. Now, what I can do is build a house on top of there. This will be kind of the foot of the main tower eventually. We'll then kind of shrink it down, probably turn it into like a 3x3. So then, it's not 3x3. It's like a 4x4. That was not meant to sound that way. But yeah, this will make a 3x3. Just say, guys, I didn't mean to say like a car, if you actually know what a 4x4 is. I don't hear anything about them anymore, actually. Oh, it's still thing. So yeah, this would be like the tower, and then this would just shoot up into the sky. There'll be massive towers, probably far big enough to see really anywhere. So, you know, if you think about it, it'd be really quite cool. But I'm not gonna do that now. Instead, what I'm going to do is I'm gonna map out the land. So obviously I need to build it kind of around the stone. The reason I'm digging this up is just to make sure that I'm actually placing it on around the stone, not on it. Like there. Okay, so the rest of this can get dug up. I don't know why I'm not using my shovel. So then you do that and put these to here. I wonder how I'm gonna get in. We could just put a door at like every possible entrance. There we go. See? This little area. And I'll leave that there for a bit. I'll dig up this. Not dig it up, but you know what I mean. And that. I am going to need to actually build some stuff. Right. I don't care if it's a dirt house to start with. Dirt house. Right, switch this out for... Well, don't worry, I don't need to switch out for anything. I just need to make sure I can put a crafting table. Not a crafting table. You know what I mean. Why did I never think to put on the armor? And I need fuel. Which I don't have. Wait, I do. I do have it. Aha! Yay. Just get one. Right, this will have to be a very useful one. I'll have to save it at the best moment. Right. So. I need to cook food. I gotta cook it. This is the best. Right. I'm gonna eat some more food. Does it look possible to survive? Yes. Well, now I know from... Whoa, there's like a cave down there. I bet you can't, guys can't see that. I need like some sort of night vision potion or something. Okay, I need to be able to make like a secondary bed. So I'm going to do that. Because I think I was meant to do that before I left. Obviously need as much meat as I can get. Okay, right, we got a pig. No, 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 come back here, you. I see you. Stop hiding in the trees. There, give me that. Okay, well, this place is still burning down. You are kidding me. It, like, spreads so easily. I need to literally, like... How quickly can fire spread? Find out on tonight's episode. Oh, my word. Ow. Seriously, how does the fire keep spreading? Ow, ow, ow. Ow. No, stop. Not a zombie, I don't burn in the daylight. Go on. Right. Oh, God. Come on. Jump. So is it like missing all the fire? Ow, ow. Okay, come on. I need to save this tree. I've never been this enthusiastic about trees. No, no, no. There. Get this! Oh, whatever. Nope. Okay, so they need to be at least one block away. I'm trying to see where else is there a fire. Yeah, there's a fire down there. Got my fire axe. Nope, get it. Ugh, why is it so hard to swim? I actually need that, this wood. See, this is the thing with forest fires, you lose all the wood. Okay, you know, I need to block this off. Ugh. You know, just like, forget it. Come on. Come on. Okay, come on. Come on, right. I don't exactly want to block off the lava source, or at least get rid of it. What I want to do is I'm going to do this. And there you have it. How to get rid of lava. Seriously, oh, how is that not? Whoa, okay, now it just suddenly stops loading it up for a second. Let me see if I'm gonna ride it down. So yeah, there we go. Now we have like a stone thing. I don't know what to call that. But anyway, that does that. So, I now have some wood and I don't know which type of wood to use. I think I'll use this type, which is oak wood, isn't it? Yeah, oak wood. I think it'll just give like a nice kind of look to it. Or dark oak wood, actually. I don't know. How much do I have? I have 10 of that and 11 of that. Change that number now. And so, okay, well, I'll head back to the house now. I can see you looking at that, these cows. I'm going to take one. Right, give me that meat. Now, is there like an achievement you can get? Like, I haven't actually looked at the achievements for Minecraft for a very long time. From what I know, I won't get any because I am in keep inventory mode. So if I turn it off, I'll suddenly start getting achievements. Wait, did I ever mention the name for that tree? The Lonely Tree. And now I need to sleep. Right, we've got two pork chops. We had that much all along. Right, where's the bed? Right, we're gonna sleep in the bed. There we go. I'm gonna get a little bit every time, I don't really care. And now, we're doing this into that, and this into that. Right, which one do we have more of? The oak wood. But that's going to run out really quite fast. Any more oak wood sources? Really, it's only in there, isn't it? Well, should I just build this house out of dirt to begin with? I don't really want to. I'll build it out of this type of wood, because it's actually got the nearest source, and I can... Okay, there we go. Nice and good. And oh, that was not what I was meant to do, but never mind. And this will be the start of the next part of the wall. I think my main entrance will be through this way, through the kind of, I suppose, yeah, it's kind of the front, because you don't really have a bed at the front, do you? Depends where you live, actually, now that I think about, like, what type of house it is. Ah, now I'm out of wood. So I'll have to change the wood for now. Well, I think that will do. I don't know what to do with this water. I know. And boop. Yeah. Not exactly what I actually wanted it to do, though. Whoa. Yep. This is more what I wanted it to do, and then we can literally put like a little cable or something back there. Oh, this is going to be so cool. This is going to probably end up being quite a cool little area, I think. I forgot I can't go this way now anymore. Yeah, so hopefully this area should become quite nice, actually. Now the stone floor works quite well. The walls will eventually work quite well. Anyway, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye.